You too will see the glory of God.